set up previously, and so I'm going to go ahead and try to connect to that. Now, by the way, if Global WDS doesn't work, then I may have to put in the fully qualified domain name, but we'll see if the net BIOS name gets me there first. Yep, there we go. All right, so now I'm going to go ahead and log into Global WDS.